Kathy Moody was all smiles with newborn baby Stephanie at MCV, but this was no easy delivery. It happened in the traffic jam caused by this accident on I-95 near Bells Road. At 7 this morning, Moody was in full labor and had her husband drive her to the hospital, but the couple couldn't get through the traffic, so they pulled over and called for help. That's where State Trooper David Johnson and accountant Darlene Wood come in. Who actually delivered this baby?
She did. When I got to the scene, I was there, we were standing at the car, baby's head had came out. That's when I saw Mrs. Woods coming down the roadway, and that's when I said to myself, I might need a little help.
And so Wood, who was on her way to work, pulled over and got busy.
I told the father, get out of the way. It's like I knew what I was doing, but I had no idea.
And you delivered the baby?
I delivered the baby.
Have you ever delivered a baby before?
No, I have never even seen puppies or kittens born. This was the first.
Little Stephanie weighed in at 6 pounds, 8 ounces. She is the Moody's fifth child. We hear that mother and child are doing just fine, and as for Johnson and Wood, well, as you can see, they have become minor celebrities. In South Richmond, Mike Corbin, WTVR News Channel 6.